Mayor, again, Brad Reso, duly elected man in the mayor role, representing Lumen. Lighting. Simple spring, another name for it. Simple motion and continue. 26 and 15, you are also referring to the duly elected man. So this is simple spring, okay? And then what is the second layer? This is the thickest layer in earth, and this is the tunica media. And the outermost layer will be the tunica placentita. What's the difference between arteries and veins in terms of the three layers?
Makapalit.
Veins will also have three layers. But what's the major difference? Tunica media in artery is thick. It is thinner in veins. Ano ang mas well-defined sa vein? Adventitia. At the same time, if you look at the adventitia of veins, especially the medium size and the large size veins, they have longitudinal muscles in the adventitia. Okay? Ano ba makikita natin sa adventitia nila? Whether it's artery and vein, you see blood vessels supplying the blood vessel. Ano tawag natin doon? Vasa-vasorum. Lalo na pag sa large artery, kailangan ng vasa-vasorum. Bakit? Makapins, makapal ang wall, hindi masusupply ng nutrients yung bone width ng wall niya. No? Yung malapit sa lumen, pwede. Kasi by diffusion. More so if it's the large veins. Kasi ang oxygenator ang dadaan doon. Kaya mas extensive ang vasa-vasorum sa veins kaya sa artery. In terms of the appearance of the lumen, diba? Ang artery usually nakasupasyan eh. Yung veins natin, mas valuable na. Meron ko lang, meron ko right? Ano pa ang difference nila? Arteries and veins. Ha? May valves. Saan? So then, but lahat ba? No, meron na medium and especially the medium size, no? And the large arteries. Bakit kailangan ng valves? Remember with chemists that any supposed to towards the heart. So to go against gravity, to have the blood go against gravity and force the blood into the heart, you need the valve and you need the longitudinal muscles. Kaya yung longitudinal muscles sila doon sa adventitia, wala sa artery. Okay? So let's look at the different types of arteries. Based on the size, you have the largest. Our slide here is aorta. What's another name for a large artery? Okay, so that's the aorta. Nakalakalobo, what's another name for a large artery? You call them the elastic arteries or? Okay, you call them conducting arteries. Bakit conducting arteries? They conduct blood from the heart to the medium-sized arteries. Bakit elastic artery? Because if you look at the tunica media, it has plenty of elastic fibers and ventricular fibers. The smooth muscle cells here are the ones that secrete the elastic fibers. The smooth muscles secrete elastic fibers and some collagen fibers. What's the purpose of the collagen fibers? Para saan ang collagen fibers, mga bata, para may tapos na sa connective tissue. Para saan ang collagen fibers? What does it do? It provides what? Tensile strength. Para saan ang elastic fibers? Bakit maraming elastic fibers ang kaya pa? Wala for what? Resistance and flexible, pwede mo kontor. So allow for expansion and recoil of the artery during hypertraction and blood flow. Yun yun. Eh, yung adventitia, anong klaseng collagen meron dyan? It's mainly type 1 collagen. So, if you look here, this is the inner mold. The vein is now your what layer? Tunica intima. The greatest bulk would be the tunica media. This is the tunica adventitia. Ano yan? That is your vasa vasorum. Blood vessel. This thing we get from Nervi vasorum. Phenomics. Nervi. N-E-R-V-I. A solid nerve. Pag may lumen, blood vessel. Okay? So yan, Nervi vasorum. Nasa ilalim na may blood vessel. Vasa vasorum. Okay? Now, that's your aorta. Let's go.